Pokken Tournament at EVO 2016. We are now in our Losers Semis.
Oh, man. And we got a heated battle. We got Swillow from USA versus Potetin from Japan.
Very interesting to note, Swillow is indeed the final American player standing in EVO 2016 Pokken Tournament.
Really?
He is America's last hope.
Oh, wow.
Yep.
He really is.
Yeah, after this, the winner of this match will have to play Tonosama, which is the worst thing, like, the worst thing I can imagine. They have to play Tonosama in Losers Finals and powered up Tonosama after such a really intense Winners Finals. So,
America's last hope, Swillow. Can he do it?
His opponent, Potetin. Very interesting. Potetin is a Pikachu Libre player.
Right.
So Swillow's original character, Pikachu Libre.
Oh, no.
Well, never mind.
About that Pikachu Libre.
So it seems Potetin also has a Chandelure on deck.
And it seems like a lot of the Japanese players do have at least a secondary or tertiary that they're willing to pull out, even in the tournament scene. I think that's smart.
Very, very smart. We saw Tonosama playing Sceptile earlier, so... well, the good thing for Swillow, he does have a lot of practice with South Florida Chandelure by the name of Oma Goma. Meanwhile, Potetin, I'm sure he has a ton of Mewtwo experience. He's absolutely one of the most popular characters at a high level.
Definitely. Tries to read the jump there over the embers.
Oh, okay, not... Right. You know, usually you see Chandelure kind of zone with his beat, but instead we see a lot more Will-O-Wisp coming out.
Right. I wish it goes for Fire Spin and then uses the Togekiss right after to keep himself safe.
Yeah, so I think it was Thulius that was using Togekiss, and we were talking about how it wasn't helping him out too much, so it's interesting to see
Another Mewtwo using it as well.
And I don't think I've ever seen Thulius use Togekiss, because I watch a lot, you know, we come from the same place, I watch a lot of his matches.
Probably had like a conversation with Thulius and something that changed his mind.
I know, man. Thulius got eliminated, so...
Wow, shots.
I'm just saying. Like...
Swillow has seen the light. That is Togekiss.
Oh, there's the Umbreon. I'm surprised Swillow wasn't just waiting for that.
And the no crits from Mewtwo makes Potetin's 140 HP a little bit better. Like, that may have KO'd him without that debuff.
You know what I think it really is, though? Oh, yeah, it's going to get punished. What I think it really is, though, the no crits debuff is honestly not a bad debuff. It's not really like the worst debuff you can get, but
right. For
Chandelure, if you get hit by Hex, that debuff counts. Any debuff counts, so it's going to get the extra damage from that.
Right.
It's actually really good. You know, like how Chandelure, his overheat just does less damage if you have a debuff, so right. Hitting him with an Umbreon is really good, even though the crits aren't really a big deal.
True. Makes sense to have Chandelure have one of the debuffs on deck.
Get confirmed from Potetin. Nice switch to the Hex, but just blocks face first.
Yeah.
You can tell, Swillow over and over trying to do this forward X that he's kind of known for at this point.
Yeah, Potetin just kind of knows what he's going for.
Yeah, he was getting blown up. I'm completely honest, he's getting blown up by this down X.
Yo, but look how fast he is right now!
You see the homing on those embers, though? It doesn't even matter how fast you are.
It really doesn't matter.
Yo, can we make Rix's embers home the same way, please? Like, I'm sorry. All right, back to this match.
Oh, man.
Oh, okay. Wow. Okay. That was weird. I've never seen someone drop a Venomo like that. It's supposed to be like a guaranteed for me, too, but...
And signs of life from Swillow. Not going down without a fight. Keeping it pretty close now.
Yeah, that grab doing a ton of damage because he's in flashing red HP.
Right.
Oh, wow.
He brings it all the way back, Swillow.
Yeah, so Potetin, he tried to counterattack the second homing attack from Swillow, but he let go a little bit early.
Oh, I see. Nice.
Yeah, Psycho Cut just makes his way in there. Looks like it'll just delete any threat down on the screen.
Right.
Chandelure, that's what he does in field phasing. I see a lot of embers come out, but Psycho Cut kind of like disregards those.
Right. Is Mewtwo one of those characters where you can't low stance it as well? Is he too big?
Mewtwo, I don't think, no. I mean, Psycho Cut, you mean Psycho Cut to another Mewtwo?
Yeah.
I don't think it looks close to that.
Gotcha. Yeah, I don't see him using it too much, so that must be the case. Okay, goes right in there for the grab. Swillow's doing a lot better this round.
Yeah, something changed, man. I guess he stopped getting hit by down X a few times.
That'll help.
Yeah. Oh, nice. The second hit of Psycho Cut, going to knock him out of the air. Look at that. Look at the crossed arms by Mewtwo. Ooh, okay. I love that combo. So that is the combo that you know, Mewtwo does. It's up Y into J, like dash cancel JY, you know. So in Synergy Burst, Mewtwo's JY changes into that kick.
Oh, no.
But the combo works the exact same way. It just looks way more funny. Because he's knocking you up, then he's kicking you back down, and landing, and then knocking you back up.
Yeah, Mewtwo's Mega Evolution is kind of weird. He goes so many more physical attacks.
Yeah.
Okay. So much flavor.
All right, so we went back to the select screen there. We're going to see a character switch made by Potentin.
That would make sense.
Oh, it's a Weavile.
What is going on? Oh no.
No.
I mean, I'm really psyched to see this because we've got a Weavile here.
Yeah, this is your territory, man.
In top 8, the dream is alive.
The dream is alive, man. We did it. Shout out to the character representation we have in top 8. Oh, yeah. Lots of different things that you wouldn't expect.
No, definitely not. But a really interesting swap. I wonder what the thought process is.
Maybe trying to hit solo with that. I don't know, matchup experience, because we just in America in general don't have a lot of Weavile players. Shout out to Domino though. It didn't work. It's punished.
And that must be quite intimidating if you're Swillow right now. Just the confidence in going to a matchup like this.
Yeah, so one thing I said about Swillow earlier, I don't think I was commentating with you, but Swillow. He plays every matchup and every situation the same, man. He's always so aggro. And, I mean, he's sitting here as the last American player, so obviously it's working out for him. But
right. Maybe Potentin is kind of playing against that kind of playstyle, where he's like, oh, you know what? Maybe Weavile will be an answer to this aggression.
Something he might be trying to do, using Weavile's down X's sweep is super, super long range. I think the longest range down X in the game. So might be able to...
That was so fast! Let's go, Weavile! Oh. He just got out of that fire spin into the Fury Swipe! Into his burst attack!
Yes!
Let's go!
I don't know if this is going to be enough damage. It's a low damage burst attack, and he has a defense buff. Oh, it is indeed enough! Wow!
Let's go! This Weavile!
That was actually really surprising.
Yeah! I'm so surprised he got out of the fire spin with that speed!
Agility, yeah. Agility getting him out of there. I don't actually know for sure if Agility has iframes at the startup. I've never tested that.
Okay.
All of them out, man.
Yeah, you want to jump over that one.
Yeah, that counter attack only able to get a combo in the corner like that.
There's that Togekiss again. I don't know what he's going to get out of it. Because like you're saying, Weavile can close the distance pretty fast on his own.
Okay. Switches up. He's going to get a big corner combo here.
Yeah.
Drain Punch to get a little HP back. Nice. Swillow invented that combo. Yeah. He's so proud of that. He always says that.
Labbing it.
Oh man, Potentin just not blocking after this energy burst. Okay, Swillow is being more patient than I've ever seen him be.
Oh my god.
I'm so proud.
This guard! Weavile! Stop, Weavile! Please!
Whoa! Very questionable taunt, though. Why did he taunt? Wow, that must have been a misinput. Maybe he meant to, ice punch.
Again, that fire spin on Wake Up is actually not safe on Weavile.
Yeah, so maybe that's the reason why he chose Weavile as counter. He was tired of the fire spin setup.
Yeah, and he didn't and he gets like two or three free initiations off of it.
Wow, Swill is so smart. Realizes that the disable was not a crit. Goes into a grab just to bait out the burst attack.
Wow.
That was really risky. What it's Swillow, what am I gonna say anymore?
It's like what you're saying, man. High risk, high reward is this guy's gameplay. Oh wow.
Did he miss a button? Oh no.
And like we were saying before, I really don't think the Japanese players are used to this kind of just raw, risky attacks right in your face, and it's working out really well for Swillow. What is this damage?
Yeah, what is this damage is the correct question you should be asking, my friend.
No!
Synergy burst immediately. No, he's gonna try and. Oh, yeah, there it is. All right.
Okay.
But he saws a lot of ground to cover, man.
Yeah.
Still a one around away from eliminating Potentin.
Oh, that was an interesting corner combo you tried there.
Huh. Face shift might save him. Oh, no, Swillow. Yeah, doesn't want to face shift. He wants to keep the pressure on in dual phase right here.
But Swillow, being North American, is so used to the raw burst attacks. He guards it.
All right, Crest gonna get some HP, a small amount of HP back. Man, so I wonder if that non-face shift is going to come back and bite Swillow.
Yeah, he's gaining a lot of burst attack mode right now. Meter.
Oh, that's unfortunate. Bruce Spike. Oh, but it doesn't even matter.
Yeah.
Swillow eliminates Potetin, and wow, he was very upset about that.
I mean, he tried to pull out all the stops there with the Weavile counterpick as well.
Yeah, really unfortunate in the final moments of that match. You saw Fury Swipes. Depending on how it hits, it can actually uncombo. They can just fall out of it because of the weird like hitbox-hurtbox interactions.
Yeah.
So I'm sure he was upset about that. He had the Fury Swipes. It was the right read, but just dropped.
Yeah. Let's see this replay. Okay.
I'll just grab it. It's about the show. Gets the grab.
And Potetin actually had like a lot of great initiations here. Unfortunately, Weavile doesn't have the greatest combos off those.
Oh, yeah. It gets hit so weird. Oh, that might have been just homing attack.
Yeah. Oh, man.